first time we danced, and I knew.
This morning, we'd like to ask the riot party to join our riot group and dance in the first dance.
August 23, still in New York, lobster
breakfast.
Lobster. How about that?
Ow!
Oh, bine breakfast lang natin ng lobster, eh.
Kala mo yayaman.
Oh, having a lobsters. USA at Uncle Buddy and Tita Nena's residence.
Compliments of Larry and Lillibeth.
Yeah.
What's Larry for?
Wow!
The last time I had lobster, I think, was in Australia.
What's the girl known?
Lobster was this.
This
is my first.
Mine too.
Lobster.
Yung
sabaw ay ano
yun? Ang dami kong sabaw.
Yun ang
ano.
Yun ang masarap. Alam mo sa, alam nyo, sa Boston, ilalagay yun sa bowl. Hindi ako nagbibiro, sinaserve sa inyo.
Mabuti pa ang gawin natin, pagbubuksan natin, yung ano natin yung sabaw. Ito, meron dito eh. Oh.
Ang sarap niyan. Yun ang ano eh. Talaga sinaserve yan. Na kulay verde pa dahil sinasama na yung taba.
From here at them.
This is lobsters.
Direct from the Boston.
Lobsters galore.
Lobsters galore.
Aha. Eh, si Uncle Buddy.
Kainan na, kainan na. Bakit ito? Isa lang ang, ano, agap.
Pero isa lang kay Mimi.
Hindi, dito kinuha ko.
Hindi ako, hindi ko ba uubos ang isa niyan?
Ikaw muna. Mag-iingat kayo, ha?
Sarap.
Bronx now and ready, make ready to leave for getting ready to leave for the Statue of Liberty. Today is August 23rd. We just had a breakfast of lobsters and oysters. And there's Mimi. Oh, nga, okay. Kukunin ko rin yan. Okay, let's close the residence of Uncle Buddy and Tita Nena. And there they are.
Wow!
Okay. busy now. My Lynn with Lillibeth, Junie, Tita Nena, Mommy Baby, My Lynn, and Uncle Buddy. Ayan. Okay.
Alam mo pa, dumadaan doon ang screen.
Oo, oh, pwede. Para kung sakali, matagsin. Para kung sakali, matagsin. Para kung sakali,
tapos na, Nini!
Teka!
That's it! Tama na!
Ito, si na Uncle Buddy. Ito na yan na, Mami, Daddy, Mami Baby. Si Larry.
Ayaw niya lang umalis dahil pinupunan pa siya ni Nini.
Bus!
We just left the residence of the De La Cruz and we're on our way to Manhattan, streets of Bronx, New York. Hindi, okay lang kahit magsalita dahil si mas maganda nga eh.
Orly
Cruz. Ang sagwa ng recording kung yung walang nagsasalita. Mas mabuti pa yung ano eh. Kung hindi, mabuti pa ang nag...
Pass by Holy Cross Church and... Holy Cross School, where Junie, Mylin, and Mimi are studying.
Ah, makikita ba na? We'll pass by the school. Mm. Sabi mo, Tita Nena, kung saan, left or right?
Alam na natin, Uncle
Bud. Hindi, sabi niya, para marinig nila dito, honey. Maganda yung sabi na, ano eh, left, tsaka right, o kaya sa center, o kaya sa likod na, sa ilalim
nasa
ng kotse.
Nasa kanan yun, nasa kanan.
Nasa kaliwa
pala.
Ayan na, dyan. To the left, ano?
Ayan, magsalita. Ayan, to the left.
And this is, and there, this is where you go to church.
Church, every Sunday. Ayan, that's the Holy Cross Church. Makikita mo, ayan na dyan sa pangalan, Holy Cross.
You know, welcome.
This is the friary to the right, and the Holy Cross Catholic Church. And that's the school.
Ayan,
no. And there's another building.
And that's my, yung ano, may aircon room namin yun.
Yeah. Diyan ko nagtuturo?
Kami lang naka-aircon.
Talaga?
Oo.
Galing mga.
This is Soundview Avenue.
Ba, maganda yan. May narrator tayo sa likod. Ubusin natin itong film na ito.
Okay. Yan, ah. Kita mo ba yan? Yan? Yan, sa may...
Yan, yan, arka yun.
Kita mo?
Arko. Arka,
Sa Arka building?
Okay, this is where Uncle Buddy works.
Owning company. Owning company.
Diyan na kami ito. Malaki yan, pabado namin yung building na yan.
Signs.
Signs.
Malaki pala.
Arka.
Ito, this is where Uncle Buddy works.
Yung building na yan, okupado namin yan.
Ayan.
Yan ang trabado niya.
Marami, mga 20.
Arts and science.
Oh. Ayan, okay.
Ayan, mayari
niya.
Kilala ni Mel. Si Mel na nag-communicate siya.
American Turkish, tsaka isang Puerto Rican.
See, moving. Okay, why don't we give it a close-up? And that's the version, the LRT version of New York. You know, Americans are good imitators. You see, they patterned it after Manila. Train platform. If you've seen France Connection, this is just like it. Tawag ninyo dito sa train ninyo?
Subway.
Subway.
Ito na ang corners eh. Sarado sila.
Corners na.
siguro...
tayo sa ano, ganyan ang mangyayari sa atin eh. Empire State Building.
New York, New York.
New York, New York. Very good. Ano yung
matapos?
Yung bridge, Brooklyn Bridge.
Oh, Wall Street and dito sa yeah, Brooklyn Bridge yun eh.
Uh-huh. Yeah, and actually, this is the Brooklyn Bridge, not the other one that we saw a while ago.
Dalawang bridge pala to. Dali na, no?
Battery Park where... Hindi ba tayo mag-exit dito?
Ha? Ano ba? Dito ano?
Oo eh.
Ba't lumalalim ka?
Baba.
Diba? Dito ano?
We're now at Battery Park where we'll take the ferry short while. The ferry to the Statue of Liberty Island.
Yun, nandun doon ang parking ano eh. Mm-hmm. Look at that.
This is downtown Manhattan?
Mm-hmm. Yan Twin Tower, oh. Twin Tower, nakatago.
Ayun na ba? Yung bang IDS, ano? Ayun yung ano, IDS yung
center?
World Trade Center building. Twin Towers.
World Trade.
This is downtown Manhattan on a Sunday morning.
After Marichu's wedding. Morning.
Honey. And you see the Statue of Liberty at the back. In fact, it's by Lillibeth's head. Okay. We're now at Battery Park. And that's the old fire department building around here. Okay, sige, lakad tayo. And that's the Statue of Liberty. Looking at the mouth of the Hudson River. That's the Statue of Liberty. There it is. And that's Ellis Island, where the first immigrants were processed in the 1900s. There's Mylene, Lillibeth, Uncle Buddy, and Mommy Baby. At with this lighting, eh, kumukuha, hindi nagbi-blink. And Mylene, how are you, Mylene? Ah, si Mimi. Si Mimi, oh. Si Lillibeth, ang hanapoy. Si Uncle Buddy. There's Mimi. Mylene, Mimi, oh, si Tita Nena, ayun.
Yes, it's got to take your time. You'll come back in a minute. No, no reason.
another green building.
Why are you guys doing it?
there's the World Trade Center, twin building. Twin buildings. And we're looking again at Manhattan. And that's the ferry that takes people from Manhattan to the Statue of Liberty Island. And we now see Uncle Buddy setting up the camera for a group picture taking. Mimi and Mylene. And here's the group, excluding me, of course, and we're, and the background is Manhattan. Okay, and that's Manhattan.
You rewind it, okay?
Oh, sige, lakad-lakad na tayo.
Ayaw mong pagpupulagyan kung nakita camera.
Huh?
Bump back and all.
Yeah, that bump back is.
Now we're looking at Ellis Island again, where the first immigrants way back in 1900 were processed. Immigrants mostly from Europe. And we're now looking again at the island of Manhattan. And there they are. And the land across the bridge from Manhattan is the Bronx, where Uncle Buddy and Tita Nena lives. Sabihin nyo sa mga tao, dumaan na lang sila, pwede naman eh. Go ahead, go ahead. And here's the group again. The Statue of Liberty. The base of the Statue of Liberty. Okay, kukunin ko na yung taas. Observation deck. Following Uncle Buddy on the way back to the ferry. There they are. Kumustahin na sila, Mamel?
Hi, Mamel.
Sabi pa, Mami Bing.
Hi, Mami Bing.
Lahat.
I forgot things. Hi, Ate Mames.
Kumustahin mo?
Ate Mabel.
Kumusta kayo lahat dyan?
Yeah. Kumusta ka? Kumusta kayo
dyan? Hindi na rin na mag-Tagalog. I-listen nyo na.
Listen, Mami Bing. How are you?
Dahil pahuway sa Colorado, kaya hindi yun nakapahuway yung siya ka din. Sabi mo na, ito man, kay Mami.
Hi, that's it.
Hi, that's it. Ako, ganda naman ang magkaroon.
Padalaan niyo pala kami ng... Padalaan niyo pala kami ng video. Sinabi ko sa iyo again. Ng video ni... ng kasal ni Sunny Boy. Sa address? Beta. Kahit beta, may beta kami.
Beta ma?
Salamat doon sa mga ano, kantahan, tapes.
Mga pala sabihin nyo, nakita nyo yung mga tapes.
Oo, para kang si Dunya. Nura-unura at saka si Tirso gusto naman sa Hong Kong. Magayon pa manggiraray si Chabeng. Maski gurang na. Pero ano ba yung edad mo? Matawa ka ba yan kami ni baby? Ano? Menopos na nga ni. Kami dahi pa. Bali ka naman magsalita. Karaman na yung Chabay. Sasama na yung Eddie.
Sa pagkakataon na ito, naaalala namin kayo. Hindi naman na yun.
Malalim na Tagalog yun.
Malalim na Tagalog yun ah. Nakatakot.
Nakatakot. Masaya.
Makapagbagdamdamin.
Makapagbagdamdamin. Makapagbagdamdamin. Tawin.
uwi na kami ngayon. Galing kami sa Statue of Liberty Island.
Pumipila kami para sumakay sa barko. Ayan, oh, makikita mo yung barko sa sasakyan namin. Nagbababa ang palampasahero.
Libre breakfast yun. Coffee.
Buwagon. Bubig lang.
At saka sa table mula sa Manhattan, pagkakukuha ka ng ferry, 350 lang, ano? Kaya lang yung pabalik ang mahal. Isang daan yata ang pabalik, eh. Dahil sa mga hindi, eh. May iwan ka dito, wala kang kakainin.
Hindi, lalangoy ka papunta.
Ayan.
Pabalik. Ayan na, tapos na. Sige na,
now leaving the stage of Liberty Island. Way back to Manhattan, on board, we are now on board the ferry. Sinasabi nung isang babae. Ano ba sinasabi nung isang babae, honey? Ayun. Ay, sana ako rin. Ito ba Brooklyn Bridge? Okay, this is Brooklyn Bridge now. Seems like we're entering it, but according to Uncle Buddy, we're not. We'll see.
Boy, oh boy!
Tour of Manhattan itself.
Wall Street.
Is this Wall Street?
That's it. Yeah.
And hate it.
Baka malapit dito sa Saint
Francis. Sure, dadaan na natin.
Ano na lang tayo pumunta ka na eh.
Broadway Mama Saint Francis. Fifth Avenue. Yes, naman talaga eh. Ayan o, TV video home stereo. Yeah, wala din tax dyan, sasabihin mo lang. Ha? Pakigip, oo,
makahanap tayo, wala tayong party.
Papato ko dyan. Sa tindahan yan. Wala lang silang magandang display, ano, window display, pero parehong yan. Ito, oh.
They would park two cars. Washington Square Park, Avenue of the Americas. Magra right tayo dito, no?
Kasi is pala nito
dito lang.
Avenue of the Americas.
Nandito kami ngayon sa Northwest Orient Terminal. Matapos namin ilibot sila. Larry, si Nene at si Manay Baby sa paikot-ikot lang na nagkawala-wala at kumain kami ng Chinese
Sorry.
Food.
Sa downtown Manhattan.
Sa downtown Manhattan. Dito kami sa Northwest Orient Terminal. So, habang si Larry ay nagkapila sa kanyang pag-check-in ay nandito naman kami nakaupo. Natapos namin ikutin ang Manhattan.
Downtown Manhattan.
Manhattan. Nagkaligaw-ligaw kami matapos kami kumain ng pansit sa Chinese restaurant. Pauwi na ngayon si Nanene papunta Minnesota. Oh, ang comment naman ay baby sa New York.
Ang New York parang Maynila. Narumi. Pagkaraang sidewalk vendors. Chinatown. Oo, hindi naman lahat. Pagkatapos yung Chinatown, parang divisorya. Panay inchik.
Wala mo si ano doon, no? Si...
Ano pa?
Ano pa? Wala na. Babay na, Mimi. Papay ka na. Iba niyan ka dito.
Ayan.
Hi. Babay ko, babay na.
Si Mimi.
Oh,
magkakasalita?
Oo, magsalita ka naman. Doon ka sa mga parang sa
sabihin. Hindi, para marinig yung boses ko.
Ayan, si Apple Body.
Iniisip ko pa yung aking kikwento eh, dahil sa pagod.
Ay, no, siya driver.
Biro mo eh, ako ang driver ng papunta sa Manhattan. Ah. Papunta sa wedding, ako ang general driver.
Oo, siya magdala ng rent-a-car namin.
Papunta sa wedding ceremony, tapos sa pamamasyal dito sa buong New York.
Mm-hmm, galing.
Ngayon, ang problema nito, papunta ng New York, hindi muna namin na unang pumunta sa downtown Manhattan. Inuna namin yung request ni Eugene na gusto niya bumili ng video camera.
Yeah.
Ating gabi nga, tinawagan si Manay, ano eh, baby, para doon sa camera, binigay niya yung mga details kung anong brand ang gusto niya. Kaya, yun ang inuna naming puntahan. Eh, medyo complicated ang way, papunta rin sa tindahan na alam ko. Kaya, papunta pa lang sa lugar, sa location ng tindahan na alam ko, ang dami ng mga nervous na pumasok sa mga kasama ko. Meron sasabihin sa'yo, diretso, diretso. Kaliwa sa kaliwa. O, baka hindi mo alam mapupuntahan natin.
Nagbiblink na nga eh.
Ah, nagbiblink na? O, di, nagpapaalam na ako dahil nagbiblink na raw. Warning line.
Diretso.
Hindi.
Bye.
Masaya kami. Nagpunta rito sila Mr. and Mrs. Lao. Sana sa darating na panahon, hindi lang silang dalawa ang kasama namin sa mamasyal sa...
Tatlo na.
Tatlo na.
Apat.
Mare, apat. Pati yung mga Risma at saka yung sila yeah. Marison, Whitney.
Yeah.
Sa Colorado.
Okay.
Mag-cross kami ng buong Amerika. Bye-bye!
Bye-bye! Thank you, Uncle Bye. Buddy. Si Larry ayun pa rin nakapila.
Sugpo oh, sugpo.
Bah, naka-ano na pala naging yung kalaki yung...
Ano na, ano na?
Kaya yeah, sugpo ito, sugpo. Meron ding sugpo sa estados.
O sinusumpong ka na?
Sinusumpong na. Narito kami sa...
Palacio
ni...
Father
Orlando.
Bisa, Monsignor. Monsignor.
Lulay talaga eh.
Monsignor.
Pakita mo nga itong chandelier mo.
Monsignor Papel.
Hindi, Chamberlain.
Tama nga. Ako lang kuha.
Full light layer eh. Pero di bali. At least mayroon ng county.
Papamusa ko.
We are here at the rectory where Father Orlando is staying and we're having dinner.
It's Larry's birthday.
We're having shrimps. And there's Father Orlando. Let's get a close up of Father Orlando's mouth.
Rantado.
And with us are Peping. There's Peping. And my wife, Lillibeth. Masarap ang mga ni.
Sarap.
Luto ng Diyos.
Luto daw ng Diyos.
Ang ganda nito pag uli kong araw, daytime.
Eh, pinatay pala yung bata, ano?
Oo, oh, yung sukan.
Ha? Oo.
May, ano ito,
Mau? Mau.
Pinatay, tarantado na.
Kahapon pa niya?
Ngayon ko lang na, ano, di ko kasi na, ano eh.
Kinidnap nung Friday night.
Oo.
Tapos pinatay na suspect. Bakit daw?
Naman, di ko pa alam bakit. Ah, ba...
Hi, Father Orly. Hi. Hi. Narito kami ngayon sa palasyo ni Father Orlando.
Solo-solo namin.
Solo-solo namin.
Okay, we're here in the study room of the rectory. And we now see Father Orlando, the urban cowboy. Okay, a close-up
na ba?
Ito, ka-close-up pa yun.
Ay,
nako.
Matatay.
Parang duling to, ano, si Nicole.
Oh, duling yata eh.
Nicole now. Hindi pa sinabi niya kung anong cause, kasi dito kahapon hindi pa alam yung cause eh.
Nakano nung?
Nang death ni Nicole.
basta hindi niya inaamin eh. Ayong hindi pa nakaslagi. Hindi na
talaga. November 23, 1987 to March 25, 1988. A project which took Lillibeth and I on a 4-month odyssey through the southeast of the United States. Given to us on the eve of November 27 at Roseville and given to us by the extended family. It's November 27, 1987. Ito na ang despedida ng mga ng barkada ng mga kapatid at extended family sa amin ni Lillibeth. Dahil sa bukas ay pupunta na kami sa Atlanta. Hindi ko natsyapo yung pagsubo mo eh. Ito si Terti, katabi si Cathy, si Grace. Sayang wala si Pete ngayon, no?
Wala nga, sayang eh.
Ayan si Boy, si Peping, at si Inang ay
nag-train.
Ito si Inang.
Kasi yung dahil nag-withdraw pera.
At ang aming pinagsasaluan ngayon ay tinumis ni Inang. Sinigang na bangus ni Lillibeth at Terry Yaki.
Pagbabalan sila ng account ng TCF.
Ang lahat natin sa JFK.
Ang lahat natin sa JFK. Oo,
laki ng TCF. At nasa Rita.
Fingerprint, sabihin mo
ulit. Ayan. So, there are the three cousins. Tomorrow, we're going to, on the way to Atlanta, we'll pass by St. Louis. We'll see the fourth cousin. The oldest in the USA, and that's Cindy.
PJ.
Okay, PJ. Meron. Kumusta kayo dyan, Mama, Papa? Ito, nakikita nyo, dalawa ito mga pamangking ko, tatlo sila. Dalawang lalaki, two boys, and one girl. Ito si Christina, si Marlon James, at si...
Peter,
what's your name, Peter? What's your name again? Your complete name, what's your name? Oh, Peter John Sibal daw, ito. At sa ngayon, November 27 ngayon, 1987, gabi. At ito nga, narito yung mga kapatid at saka sila Inang at si Peping dahil sa ano nga, kami ay aalis bukas ni Lillibeth papunta sa Atlanta. At nagkaroon ng konting emergency sa Atlanta. At kailangan ng serbisyo ko. Kaya pumayag naman ang kumpanya na isama ko si Lillibeth. At sila at babayaran din si Lillibeth. At sa katunayan nga ay... nag-iiyak natin muna sa dali, nag-iiyak na, there, look.
Yap ka?
Uy, naku!
Yap ka?
Sige.
Ito na si Lillibeth. Maraming pa yan, oh. Inang, doon kayo, yan.
Oh, ito na ang princess. Ito na ang queen, ha? Nandito ang queen.
Ano daw ang princess nyo?
Yeah. Time na kaya, papatay ko sandali.
Tama, bagay
ko sa last nila, yan. Ayan.
Meron
na.
Hello, Pasko at Marigong Bang. Hello, Pasko. 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 H
Hi!
Ah, mas maganda
eh. Sensor naman, okay.
Ito yung
alaalam. Ito yung alaalam kila Mama at Papa Labalan, kila Mabel Manes at Mamel at Tikong Saliboy. At kanino ba?
Season Family, Valencia Family,
Ocar Family.
At sa lahat ng mga
pinaka sa Pilipinas. At si Carmen kung buhay pa. Si Carmen kung buhay pa.
Sino yun?
At sa lahat inang.
Caridad.
Corazón.
Kung buhay pa. Okay, ha? Sa aming bahay, ang aming bahay. Merry Christmas to all of you. Ang pag-ibig ang siya nag-ari. Araw-araw ay kaming ipaskulangi. Ang sanito, ang pangarito. Iingin po ng aking lago. Kung sakaling kami perisyo. Ang isa na ngayon kami na mamasko. Ay sumapit, tayo ay managsiyawin ng magagandang hiling dahil sa Diyos ay pag-ibig ng sisistilan may katungaling nagsigalaw at ang bawat isa ay nagsibagan ng nagtanging alay ng taon ay magtanong
November 28, 1987, we headed out to St. Louis on the road to Atlanta for the start of the Graybar project. Our starting point was Roseville, Minnesota, where from Roseville we took Highway 35 going south to Des Moines. And from Des Moines, we took the secondary highway 65 and then ended up at Highway 70 and took 1987. We are on our way to St. Louis and hopefully we should arrive in St. Louis, Missouri at my brother's place, Ricky. To see them, to see Ricky, Tessie, and their daughter Cindy. We should arrive there at approximately 7 o'clock tonight. Right now, we're in one of the rest areas. I think it's the Straight River Junction. And right now, we're traveling on quite a slippery highway. It's very dangerous, but we have no choice. As you can see, the icicles are forming on trees right now.
lang yung si Crassus, honey. Ay, boy.
See the icicles dripping from the table?
Nadapa.
Old, honey.
And there's... Tomorrow, if you're going to be doing that busy day of Christmas shopping again after yesterday, maybe you're all wiped out or broke.
And there's Lillibeth,
another day today.
Who's going with me to Atlanta?
You know, take a little extra time
via St. Louis.
Wear your seatbelt, leave a little extra space in between the cars ahead of you. And sometimes some of the roads are.
Pag-on, ano? Ako na, mahal.
Pag ganito, parang hindi nakikita yung snow.
Eh, pinokus mo ka?
Oo.
Oo, makikita.
Makikita ba? Parang puting-puti kasi.
Subukan mo lang, wala mo ba ulang. Pwede.
Isuri na to, no? Pupunta kami sa, ano ngayon, sa Chilicot.
Nakasarap.
Galing sa... Iowa.
Chilicot, Missouri.
Chilicot, Missouri. Alam ko na. Na ano ito eh. Itong... Ito to. Kaya hindi masyadong makikita.
Oo. Sabihin mo, nag-iyel.
Ito ang dinadaanan namin ngayon. Medyo may konting wet snow.
Konting wet snow, bagyo na yata. Ito, na-tsempohan namin yata itong masamang ano. Tama, na-tsempohan namin itong wet snow.
Kanina, pag-alis namin sa Minneapolis, freezing rain. Tapos, dito naman, naging snow.
Yeah, papunta kami sa south. I-describe naman, honey. Ito, nasa Missouri na kami.
Hi there, mga tagahanga. Si Larry to. Ako ang designated driver from Minneapolis to St. Louis and then to Atlanta tomorrow. Eto, galing lang kami sa Minneapolis kaninang umaga. Naabutan kami sa habang nasa Minneapolis pa lang ay nagkaroon ng freezing rain. Alam niyo na yung ulan na pagbagsak sa lupa ay yellow kaagad. Parang dulas. Ngayon, pag dating namin sa Iowa, yung state of Iowa, na galing sa Minnesota, inabutan naman kami ng lahat ulan. Ngayon, pag enter na namin ng Missouri, eto, yellow na naman. Bulak yellow, yellong bulak. Kaya yun to, nakikita nyo. Kaya kalmado ako ngayon. Medyo konting ingat at madulas-dulas na naman. Kaya ito nakikita niyo parang malabo, yellow na ito, bumabagsak. Hi there, Mama, Papa, Mamel! Today is November 28, 1987. Nasa Missouri na kami, papuntang St. Louis. At kung nga pala, papadalan namin kayo ng mapa, tignan niyo sa mapa ng states kung saan kami dumadaan. Okay? Kami nagpunta ng, galing kami sa Minnesota, sa Norte. Dumaan ng Iowa, dumaan kami sa City of Des Moines, spelled D-E-S-M-O-I-N-E-S. Pagkatapos, papunta na kami sa Kansas City. Pagkatapos Kansas City, westward, papuntang St. Louis. Okay, honey?
Okay.
Okay, kumuha ka na ng
kapag ganitong nag-i-snow ang mga sasakyan may ilaw para nakikita na agad sila. Ito sinusundan na at wala yata.
Oo, wala. Luko-luko eh.
Okay, tama.
Umurahin lang.
Okay.
Generic.
Okay, we finally made it to St. Louis at my brother's house and at Tessie's house, home, and we are here in the kitchen, and we see here my brother.
Hi, kumusta?
Ayan, meron pakikita mamaya at dahil sinagkartahan yung mga kapatid mo eh.
Talaga? Kagabi,
oo, naroon sila eh, nagbigay sila ng Despedida.
Kaya baga kayo malis.
Doon ba kayo magpapasko dito na? Sa Atlanta, magpapasko.
Babalik kami doon sa Minnesota. Yun nga, babalik kasi na kami ng November 11. Kaso eh, ano yun, December 11. Kaso eh, sayang naman eh. Yung pagod, papagod lang. Sister, ano niluluto mo yan?
Egg roll.
Egg roll, ha?
Lumpia ang pinirito.
And day of our journey to Atlanta, we took highway, and then from St. Louis we went on farther eastward, taking 64, and then took south to highway 24, on highway 24 on the road to Nashville. And then to Chattanooga, and finally on the night of November 29 we made it to Atlanta. January 25. I think we arrived last night from St. Louis, and we are now staying here at the Viscount Hotel in Atlanta. So once again, we finally made it to Atlanta on November 29, 1987, and today is November 30. I'm taking shots from our hotel room at Viscount Hotel. And our place of work is over there. You see that building across the park parking lot. Well, it's barely visible, but that's Honeywell Center here in Atlanta. Second year 1987. We are here at Atlanta and we're staying at the Viscount Hotel. We've been here in Atlanta for 3 weeks now. And this is the only this is the first time I have the opportunity to take shots of where we're staying and where we've been working. Actually, the place of work is just across the parking lot, and I'll show you in a short while. Okay, that's the hotel that where we're staying at, and that's the place, that's the building where Lillibeth and I are working. Lillibeth has been doing for the past 3 weeks, becoming a PC expert. that's Lillibeth. Actually, Lillibeth is occupying the same bay as I do. Okay, and there's my, where I work at. Let's take a close look, okay? And this is my terminal now.
It's Hi, wonderful Larry. Working here. I really love it
yeah,
a lot.
And here's Pam.
Our secretary.
Yeah, and there's our secretary.
Ah, yeah. Now this I can handle, huh?
Yeah. Okay, so there's Byron, Lillibeth flanked by Byron and Tom Summers. And there's Carl. Hey, this will be fun. Hey, we'll
girl,
play
nice
this back.
Very nice to see you again.
Hey, you're always supposed to do that on camera. Shake your waist down a little bit. Nice to see you.
I'm running for president, but I handed it to
the I brought a photographer.
And there's...
Yeah! We love Atlanta. We love Atlanta. We won't go back to Minneapolis.
The self-moralized. We love Byron.
Green blood.
We need a bus being working.
Okay. And there's the Honeywell Center.
Come on, Larry.
That's a famous area.
That's our room out there.
Let me wait here.
Honey, umarap ka doon sa ano? Harap ka ng hotel. Sige pa, mag-look ka yan. Okay. Okay. There's Lillibeth. Well, we have to go back to work, so back to the building. This is the lobby of the Honeywell Center. Okay. Godwin from Phoenix. I think Don is going, he's going to get in trouble if he messes up Lillibeth's.
She's hiding my memo.
She is,
Yes. I need to have it distributed. My memo. She covers it up. I never get anything done.
You must have offended her, or she must be mad at you.
This is the one you made yesterday.
No, I just made that this morning.
I'm sorry, no.
What do you think? Santa Claus turns this machine on for you every day? It's me. Okay.
We flew back to Minnesota for a weekend Christmas holiday where we spent Christmas in Minnesota. Today is December 24, 1987, and we're back here in Minnesota, Roseville, Minnesota, that is. And as you can see, the snow greeted us. In fact, coming back from Atlanta, this is what we wished for, a white Christmas. And looks like our wish is granted. We're getting ready to go last minute Christmas shopping here in Minnesota. As you can see, we still have the cutlass here because the Sierra is the one that we took to Atlanta. Honey, why don't you just step out in the snow? Okay. So there's Lillibeth.
It's snowing so hard.
Sige, honey. Lalabas tayo. Alis tayo. Ah, sige, okay. Now you're looking at the back of the house. And it's all snow again. Ho, 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 ho! It's Christmas Eve at 1439 Raymond, St. Paul, Minnesota. Here at the residence of Poggy and Kathy,
Merry
Boy Christmas. And Rita.
Merry Christmas. Say Merry Christmas.
And there's PJ with Lillibeth amongst all the gifts intended
for tonight's celebration.
Merry
Christmas.
Hi. Sama kayo dyan.
Merry Christmas!
Nasa si PJ, si ano?
Si Marlon,
tulong?
Sama ako.
Yeah. Naka-April ako! Dapat tanggalan ng April.
Lord Jesus, you came to gather the nations to the peace of God's kingdom. Lord, have mercy. You come in word and sacrament to strengthen us in holiness. Christ, have mercy. You will come in glory with salvation for your people. Lord, have mercy.
It's chow time after the Mass given by Father Orlando.
One, two, ready, set, go!
It's Christmas morning, December 25, 1987, and we're here back in Roseville, Minnesota, on a holiday from work in Atlanta. And as you can see, it's a bright Christmas day. And there's Lillibeth. Ano kinakain mo?
Suman.
Suman? Bakit umuusok ang bunga mo? Ano, mainit o malamig? Malamig yung hangin, kaya umuusok ang bunga nga mo. Si Ari naman. Parang naninigarilyo. Ayan. Yun ang nagagawa ng lamig. Ayan. Balik na, honey. And
here's the cutlass, the old reliable cutlass.
Now you see the backyard, and it's full of snow. You don't even see the porch except for the fence. And I'm here inside the house. And so it's White Christmas here in Roseville, Minnesota, December 25, 1987.
Hmm? Nakita
mo? Yeah.
Alis na kami.
Ha?
Alis tayo.
Okay, here we go.
Alis na kami. Punta na kami sa bahay ni Peping. Narod namin.
I-avoid mo po rin punta.
Mga yellow sa daan. Mga yellow sa daan.
Puting-puti ano, honey? Shopping center dito, hindi ba, honey?
Oo, diyan kami nagsa-shopping ni Larry paminsan-minsan.
Shopping center na malaki ito
pa dito. Ito yung bangko namin. Doon naka-deposito yung mga kaimanan ni Larry.
At saka ni Lillibeth, kamo.
Then, ito yung si Don Lauro, ayan, nagda-drive.
Hi, hi. Hi there, kumusta kayo? Mama, Papa, Mamel. Manes, Mabel, Tikong, at saka Sunny Boy. Ding, at saka si JC. Yan, maganda, maganda. Para makita nila kung...
Ding pati ang paligid namin dito.
Oh, here we go from the Carpenter, from Lake Radio 95.9 FM. It's 7:04 noon, and coming up at noon, services from Crossroads Covenant Church. 14 degrees and sunny. Merry Christmas from Lake Victoria.
Gusto pakita na pakita sa kanila yung honey, yung Rosedale? Dadaanan natin?
Huwag na.
Huwag na? Kukunti na halit ang bahay, kukunti lang mga tao, mga nag-drive.
Walang masyadong tao ngayon.
Karamihan ng mga tao nasa misa ngayon o kaya natutulog at kuyat.
Kuyat.
Ayan, baka magsawa na kayo sa yelo,
Panayang yellow.
Ba't madilim, madilim dyan sa inyo, kasayahani kasi ano, again?
Nasa, na, nasa yung narating araw eh. Yan mga hills na yan.
Malapit na kami sa bahay na napipay.
Huwag mong kukunin yung mala. Kukunan mo yung malayo dahil si harap ng araw itong narito yan.
Lahat ng mga tao lang sa bahay nila. Kukot-kot kami ng butong pakwan. Sa
kaya ako, kung naiingay yan eh, mga nagtik-tik-tik-tik-tik, butong bakwan yun. Ito na, kila, malapit na kila Peping.
Kami sa bahay ni Peping.
Da! Tila ko si! Ubo! Tila ko lang pa ng...
It's Christmas lunch at Peping and Inang's restaurants. We are having tinola and talakitok.
Paksiw na pata.
Paksiw na pata. Dilis.
Paksiw na dilis.
Late na tayo.
Paksiw na dilis.
Kasama sa dilis eh.
So we see your dilis. Dirty. Hi, Dirty. 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 Oh, yun.
Paksiw na dilis.
Christmas.
Dilis. Dilis.
June.
Dili, delicious.
Si Boy and Rita.
Hi, Merry Christmas.
Father, Lando.
Isuso?
Sino si Isuso? Si Frank?
Magsususunin si Ibon.
Alam ba ta?
Susuin daw. Tarito.
Subukin na kayo, hindi ka.
Ato!
Mumi ko to.
Hindi na ba natin ito? Ay, friend?
Si Boy.
Kami ko pa.
Ano
yan? Lagyan ng panel.
Ito si Lady Boy, gagawa ng snowman. Tignan natin kung hanggang saan itong si Boy.
Baka mamaya ako na lang uupo dito.
Oo, oh, pwede nga. Pagka nanigas ka, ikaw na lang snowman. Hindi snowman na lalabas. Eh, suman yan eh.
To Atlanta for the continuation of the Graybar project. And we won't see Minnesota again until the end of March
1988. Today is December 7th.
December?
January. January 7th in Atlanta. Right now, Atlanta is experiencing the first snowfall. And it's very unusual for Atlanta in the state of Georgia to have snow. In fact, it has almost paralyzed Atlanta because it's not used to such weather. We're here now at the hotel where we're staying, and as you can see below us, you could see the snow-covered parking lot and the general surrounding. Okay, and there's Lillibeth. Okay. This, again, as I said, this is very unusual for Atlanta. We are on the fifth floor of the Viscount Hotel, and the building you see over there is where we work daily. Okay, so that's the building. We can just see a tiny part of it. Okay, so this is Atlanta. What makes it so tricky in this kind of weather in this city is the fact that Atlanta is very hilly, lots of hills. So it's not like Minnesota where it's relatively flat.
No school?
Yeah, that's right. There are no schools today, and most of the office workers didn't show up for work.
Sabi mo, hindi naman snow, sleet.
Mm-hmm. Want to show, huh? Do you want to show the room? Okay. We'll show you our hotel room right now. So, as you see, there's the bed.
No, Gubera.
It's okay.
My count hotel.
Uh-huh. Okay, and we even have a couch. Okay, and that's our bed. And we've been here for how many weeks now? 5 weeks, right? So 5 weeks. Okay, so well, in a short while we'll be going back to work, right? Which is just across the parking lot.
Yep, daddy.
Yep, daddy. Okay, so this is
our coffee room.
Yeah, okay, let's do that. Mm-hmm. Okay, so this is...
Why don't you show them the hallway?
The Battle of Atlanta, depicted as actually happened on July
22, 1864. It's raining now, right now in Atlanta, and it's a rare
time when it rains. It's been so sunny the past few days, and unfortunately, we chose a day with bad weather.
All 4 tons of it. It's 3 tons of our system, 2 monorail. And then pulling it like a curtain between 2 5-story wood towers. One outside to gain access to the battle wings by knocking down a section of the outer wall.
We're inside the cyclorama, but unfortunately we couldn't take shots of the cyclorama itself. But in any case, here's Lillibeth is standing beside a Civil War cannon. We're here at the Atlanta Historical, one of the Atlanta Historical Mansions. This is what they call this one, Swan Mansion, here in Atlanta. It's supposed to be one of the oldest mansions. And there's Lillibeth. Honey? Honey? As usual, we're not allowed to take video shots of the inside. So we'll just show you the outside of the mansion. A courtyard.
Yeah, we're hysterical. We had these huge things up there, huge battery packs.
Yeah.
You know, the front of the Swan House here in Atlanta. It's a rainy day, but we're trying to make the best of it. Sige, sadali lang, honey. Honey? Giniginaw na daw. Giniginaw na daw si Lillibeth.
Mountain Park. Located northeast of Atlanta, approximately 45 minutes away.
January 21st, 1988. We're still here in Atlanta, Georgia, Stone Mountain Park, where you see the three figures of the Confederate Army during the Civil War. 1887. Okay. Oh, let me see now. That's General Stonewall Jackson, President Davis of the Confederate. Okay. And as you notice, it's the largest state
stone mountain in the world, I think. It's all made of stone.
According to Larry.
And here's another monument. Another monument that is quite alive and kicking. And
at last, we made it to Stone Mountain.
Well, we made it to Stone Mountain. We've been here for
months.
Yeah, we've been here for almost 2 months, and this is the first time we've been out to see Stone Mountain. Okay. And okay, are we ready to go around and see?
Yeah.
Okay?
Yep.
Okay, let me take a picture of that thing again. This is the railroad station. There's Lillibeth. How about that? That's Lillibeth. And there's the Stone Mountain Monument.
Not me.
Mountain coming along.
characteristics of a solid granite block.
The bottom.
Stone mountain covers 583 acres and rises 825 feet above the surrounding hotel. 5 miles of railroad tracks surround the base of the mountain, and from its western side, there is a 1 3/10 mile foothill to the top. Geologists place the giant rocks age about 300 million years old, older than the Alps or the Himalayas. Most geologists agree that the mountain formed under the Earth's crust as volcanic pressure moved a huge mass of igneous rock toward the surface. It remained under the surface of the Earth because there was at least 10,000 feet of soil and rock above it at the time. Outside pressure was greater than the volcanic pressure.
Then, the igneous remained between these two pressures as it cooled very slowly. Ay, puto tayo sa skylift, you know? Sa puto, eh, ano? Puto tayo doon. May cable car, eh.
May cable ba?
Oo. Puto tayo doon. Gusto mo? Kasama naman ako, honey. Halika. Huwag ka matakot, ha? Ha?
The three mounted figures are left and right.
Eric,
go to the president of the Confederacy, James Davis, and Generals Robert E. Lee and Thomas Stonewall Jackson. In 1950, the idea of the Congress originated within the Atlantic Chamber of the United Builders of the Confederacy. Mrs. Helen Clay was the president at that time, and she wanted to commemorate the life of General Robert E. Lee. She felt that a bust of Lee on the mountain would be an appropriate
one. That's the Stone Mountain.
The Venable family leased an area on the northern face of the mountain to the United Daughters of the Confederacy.
And
then brought the stone to Goodson Portland to Stone Mountain. Mr. Portland was so enthusiastic with what he had found here.
We're in the cable of your car right now, on our way out to Stone Mountain.
Ladies and gentlemen, as we go up on the skylift, first of all, I'd like to welcome you, and as we ride, I'd like to give you a little information that may be of interest to you about the mountain and the carving. The mountain is 825 feet high. That's measured from the ground below up to its highest point. It's 1,683 feet above sea level. Its age is estimated at about 300 million years. It was formed underneath the surface. The surface over those millions of years has eroded down now to where you see it below us. The granite, of course, being much harder, has withstood the erosion much better than the surrounding ground. The carving figures from left to right, as most folks know by the time they get to the skylift. Jefferson Davis on the left, the President of the Confederate States. General Robert E. Lee in the middle. General Thomas Jackson, Stonewall Jackson, is on the right. The area that surrounds the carving is larger than a football field. It measures a little over 300 feet wide by about 190 feet high. The carving itself, side to side, is 190 feet. And from top to bottom, 90 approximately. The top of General Lee's head, where his sword disappears into the rock. At its deepest point, the carving is inset into the mountain 42 feet. And the deepest point of the carving itself is 12 feet, and that is General Lee's shoulder. That's the place where you may have heard and read that they, on two different occasions, set up a dinner table and fed some dignitaries in a field up there. Remember, however, that there was lots of scaffolding and everything else they wanted to hang out with.
How long did it take to do the carving?
The carving itself, the work was about 9 years total, but three of those years were in the 1920s, from 1925 to 1928, and the other six were from 1964 to 1970. The finishing touches, really, and all the scaffolding was not removed until 1972, but the bulk of the work on the carving was finished in 1970. There were three different sculptors involved. The first one, back in the 1920s, was Gettin, the man that carved the heads of the presidents of Mount Rushmore in South Dakota. Nothing of Mr. Borglum's work is on this carving, however. He got into a disagreement with the sponsoring organization. That was the United Daughters of the Confederacy. They leased this land back in the 20s, hired Mr. Borglum, and for one reason or another, he left the area, and after that went out west and did his work out there. What little work he had done was removed from the base of the mountain. The second sculptor is the one that deserves the credit for the model and everything that you see now. His name was Augustus Newcomb, N-U-K-E-M-A-N. He was the one that did 3 years of work.
Would you want my husband to take pictures
of both of you?
Now you better have some little action here.
Are you now Stone Mountain?
Stone Mountain, uh-huh.
Atlanta, Georgia.
And there's the welcome to top of Stone Mountain. Okay, I think we got you. You're not going to have a little song and dance there or something?
Okay, we're now on top of Stone Mountain, and you're now looking at
Stone Mountain is a solid rock.
The vicinity of Atlanta.
Solid rock, isn't it?
Solid granite. Mahangin ngayon, ano nga ni, labig. At the top of Stone Mountain, you can barely see the city of Atlanta, which is covered in fog. There it is. Just Stone Mountain Park. Outside of the overseer's house or the supervisor's house, the house of the plantation's supervisor. Houses in the
plantation.
Old time plantation. This house was built in 1845, and we're looking at the dining room, supposed to be. This is the parlor.
In black wrought iron candlesticks.
Mentioned that this is the house of the overseer, or what is known now as the supervisor of the plantation. And this is a child's bedroom. Here, the master's bedroom. If you notice, they have a portable toilet. Birth room where they give births. If you notice the crib. And now we're now in somewhat looks like the basement of the supervisor's room house. Is that you? And this is a what is it? What is this now, honey? This is what they call the keeping room. You see the fireplace and the spinning wheel for spinning threads. There you go. Isn't that beautiful? That's beautiful.
What chair we have?
Fireplace all over the house.
Mm-hmm. What's this?
This is the kitchen.
Looks more like the kitchen. And so this is how people lived way back in 1845. Okay, this is one of the, this is the mansion that we'd be going into in a short while.
Thornton.
What is it for? Okay, this is the dining room of the Thornton house. Huh?
Thornton.
A master bedroom. This is the parlor.
Anytime you see movies,
Lillibeth said no, because she's afraid that the house is full, would have lots of ghosts. It looks really old.
Huwag mong Englishin, baka maintindihan tayo ng bruto.
And watch this now. It's the girl's room. Oh, the other one was the boy. The other. And there's one of the. Are you a slave?
Do I look like one?
No. It's the inside of the slave's cabin.
Mm-hmm. Discarded furniture from another house. I made themselves and tried to send old trunk on a bed, piece, quilt, and a small pine table.
The
slave's
cabin.
Tignan mo yung ano nila, yung bed nila.
Yun na nga eh.
Sus, luman-luman na talaga, no? Hmm.
I guess this is that's where they cook, huh? Look at the the pot, you know, the pot is all rusted. Etiqueta. This looks more like a chicken barn. At the restrooms during those days. Actually, they called the restrooms during those times a necessary room. Because occasionally it's necessary to do it.
Ayan, sa mga malalaking puwet doon sa gitna.
Oo. Yung mga malalaking puwet doon sa gitna yun.
Yan yung pinakamaliit na puwet.
This is the coach house. Oh, by the way,
This is just by the mansion, and there's the mansion which we'll be going into in a short while. Okay, let's take a look at the inside of the goat's house. This is really beautiful. I love this place. I wish I had all of those. Look at all those antiques. Why do they call this the coach house?
Huh? Cook.
Ah, cook house?
Uh-huh.
Oh, this is the cook house. I thought, I'm sorry about that. This is not the coach house. This is the cook house. For cooking?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, no wonder.
Cook house and garden.
Yeah, and they have the... Oh boy, look at that. That looks more like a bathtub during those days. Remember that?
Mm-hmm.
That's where people used to take a bath, you know, they put water in there.
Mm-hmm.
I guess this is the house of the cook, right?
Mm-mm.
In Tagaluto. Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay, so I guess. And I guess this is also where they do the cooking for the landowners. Cook house. The overseer's house. That we went to, the first house that we went to, and that's it. Oh, we are about to enter the man.